start, stop. Okay, that makes sense. I was just making sure that, like, the delay was correct. Okay, here we go. Oh, okay. Cool. Finally got that. Fucking goddamn it. I don't know what I'm doing. I shouldn't have destroyed that block, that's slow. So that's two of those. Need four more before the end of the stage. Fuck! That was almost fast, but then it like wasn't. Never mind. I was thinking about going out of my way for that 20, and it's like it's a 20. Who cares? Whoops. I was so sure that would work. There's a 50 in there? Has that always been there? That's a lot of money. As long as I get like 40 here, we should be good. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's plenty. I'm glad you've at least updated this character from Sonic the Hedgehog to Shadow the Hedgehog, which I find more acceptable. Specifically because you have a dark color palette for the majority of the game, and you grind on rails. I made the same mistake again. Holy shit, this fight is bad. Yeah. I mean, the fight in my PB was not good, but... that is going to be significantly worse. Oh yeah, he is very Hot Topic, that's correct. Menus are impossible. From the shadows. Yeah, it even literally says shadow, huh? God damn it. Oops, that was not supposed to happen. That's fine. Pretty good fight. I did not get him with both bombs. Still need to learn that. Oh, I didn't really need that. Whatever. Oh boy. Keep me out of your Sonic Cross Shovel Knight fanfiction. I believe I shouldn't have. Oh, that's what I get for having faith in anyone or anything. Classic error. Oh boy, these fucking assholes. Alright, what do you got for me this time, guys? Okay, goodbye. See you later. Yeah, getting the turkey, I guess. Whatever. I am getting robbed every time I fight this guy. Whoa, excuse me? Glad I got the health, I guess. Ugh. It's time to get some powerful items. Victory Pit, yeah. The classic. That 10 was probably not worth the 5 frames that I spent walking to it. Wait, what? Scariest thing about that dark room is that you can't see if you accidentally started grinding or started grinding or climbing a wall. I need that 20, it's important to the run. I swear. I'm not just saying shit. Alright. Jeez, I'm plus a lot. Yeah, well. Whatever. Probably could have made that actually. Oh, whatever. Next time. Oh, man. There we go. Trying to figure out the visual cue for exactly how early you can start slashing that stone block. I think I almost have something, but not quite. Oops. I'm always like scared that's gonna happen, but that's the first time it actually has. All right, yeah, okay. Ugh. If I hadn't missed that money in a flying machine, I would have plenty. I'm like 16 short, dude, you gotta give me that. Whatever. Is there an in-fiction for auto-scrollers? I do not believe that there is. Wrench. Why is this tinker so much stronger than the other tinkers? Man. They wanted to make him a real boss, I guess. He was kind of a joke. In like every other version of the game. Great. Come on. I should probably be grinding there. This was a really slow sentry room. God damn it. Whoa, okay, then that's why we don't normally grind in here. Specter Knight is just a huge pussy? Man, I don't know if I would consider that accurate, strictly speaking. Thank you. Oh, I see, because he's... Well, he beats, like, Treasure easier than the other characters. Okay, whatever. Get ready for this shit. I never mess this up. First try every time. Easy peasy. I think I had enough magic, I didn't need to do that. I did not need to do that for sure. I might have been able to make that, I'm not sure. I'm very bad at this room. But because I know I'm very bad, I try to take it slow and not die. I spent like half an hour on that one room, couldn't find like a strategy that I really thought worked consistently. Treasure is weak to ghosts. I don't know if that's canon. That room is scary because of the wolves that chase you. Kind of the opposite of what you're used to, I imagine, Cool Cab. Whoops. Every time! I gotta practice this room too, just cause like I'm forgetting every single time. Okay. Three runs in a row, like I've messed up this part of Stranded Ship in the exact same way. It didn't swipe. Whatever. Decent guess, Skullcab. I said that you normally like to chase wolves. But since you bring it up, I bet you're a big fan of the bird as well. Wolves and birds. Okay, I'm gonna reap my rewards. Probably trying too hard to avoid damage here. I'm not taking this checkpoint. This boss is free! Whoops. That's why it's vomiting psychedelics. Oh man, it all makes sense now, the lore. Forgot, it's two moves right for this one. I'm starting to get kind of confident in the menus, but I apparently have become overconfident. Oh well. I should not have done that. Oh, that's why I don't do that. It works for the second rat, though. Alright, that's good to know. Why did I do that? Oh boy, some shit's happening. Should have done my grindy there, my grindy grind. Ow. Hey, Speed Frog, thanks for the good luck. I have the bass turned way up. I'm about it. That wasn't intentional, but I'm about it. Trying to optimize this purchase, but messing it up. Someday. Bass is good, yeah, I agree. Alright, see if I can get the thing Muncha does. Nope. I gotta figure out how he's doing that. I know how he's doing that shit, but fuck that. Not in that much of a hurry to die. Never totally sure what Steve's gonna do there. Whoa. Also, are we in agreement that that one specifically is Steve? Because that's what I've been saying, but I just realized as a community we never really had that discussion. Or is he like Steve Sr.? He's like Steve's dad. Then that one grows up, or like has a son and turns out to be Steve in Shovel Knight's story. I feel like we're gonna find a faster strat for that room at some point. And everyone's gonna be like, whoa, fast strat! Cool! Oh, they're all Steve? Holy shit, we're in some deep lore now. Fuck! Ah! That was almost really, really bad. Oh, you found Faster Beetle too? Alright, lit. Already my prophecy is coming true. Actually, hang on a sec. I'm gonna move my phone, which I'm using to read chat, over here. And that way, when I look at it, I'm also looking at the microphone. This is probably a much better setup. Something else I've been wondering, if you like wait in that room, can you get like a judgment cut that brings you somewhere more interesting? Like if you just wait for the snails for a little bit, let them go somewhere else. Because you wait in this room and it ends up being faster. Should have held down. Cool. I've been messing that up. Nice. The guy's been hitting me all day. Maybe that should have been a judgment cut, I'm not sure. You gotta be kidding me! Okay. There has to be a way, Speed Frog. We're gonna figure it out. Yeah, bad fight. Oh, real bad fight, jeez. Oh my god, he's doing so many attacks. Oh wow, he did a lot of damage to me. I was just thinking about the time, but I guess he could have killed me. Menus. Wait, it only does one to him? Oh, shit. See, I didn't actually know that. I've been using it on him. I guess I should stop. Oh, wait. I forgot which one I was waiting for. That's fine. Alright, I'm going for it. Hard part's over. I can still die on the easy part, though. But we didn't. I don't even need the health. Nice, let's go. Come on, let's go. I'm not totally sure how to avoid getting hit if I go for that Judgment Rush. I mean, maybe the optimal strat there is I just suck it up, accept that I'm going to take a point of damage, and then go into the boss fight like that, but I'm really not confident against Black Knight 3 yet. I will get the health before him. The absolute madman. Thank you for bringing that to my attention again, Speedfrog. I don't know where I'd be without you. Actually, I know exactly where I'd be without you. I'd be like at 105 or something. I couldn't see the health. I was just taking for granted that it was there. Should be pretty fast. I'm very bad at this dialogue skip though. Take it slow. Okay. Final stage. Last stage. Nice fight, thank you. It's fine. Still fine, but I don't understand why my charge slash did not go off. It's a little annoying. Or dashing strike, rather. I don't know what the fuck. The homing attack. There we go. The Sonic the Hedgehog homing attack. What's the story of Specter's Knight? You'd know if I wasn't skipping every cutscene. Why don't you buy the game for yourself? Support independent game developers, you fuck! I still have not learned this fight, sorry. Someday. Okay, I'm kind of getting owned. Oh god. Okay, we're good. Excuse me? Oh my god, come on. Fucking please! Not like I ever have a good reason anyways. It's fine. Light my shit on fire. Do it. Just fuck me up. How did we do? Meister's gonna be mad at me. He's gonna be mad, but I am gonna submit this. Unless the next run is also world record, so we'll see. I've never sub 50'd before, and I've had 3 sub 49s today. Feels good. I mean, I don't think it matters because Meister hasn't been through his queue yet today, so I'll just take the one I submitted earlier. Submit all of them? No, stop! Chill. Dude, beating this run is going to be so free. I really wanted a PB where my NVIDIA thing doesn't pop up and block my capture card, and I didn't realize it would happen the same day, but that's cool. Yo, can we get some Frog Champ spam in the chat? Excited for an actual speedrun soon. Oh my god, talking shit. Yeah, here we go. So there you go, Cool Cab. The dumbass name that you picked is the fastest run of this game in the world.